For 2 weeks? In fucking Bruges? In a room like this? With you? No way.
Right. I really don't like to say this.
You really don't like to say what?
Well, you know.
Fucking bring that up.
Choices I made, and the course that I put into action, the little boy isn't here anymore.
Yes, Lance, that's how it is.
There'll be a man here tomorrow morning.
No,
he'll be back to you, Ring. Yuri. He'll give you the gun. Ring me on the public plans, Jimmy Driscoll's back for your home tomorrow after he's done.
After what's done?
What are you doing, Ray? What the fuck are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh my god. You were gonna kill me.
Sorry, but you can't kill a kid and expect to get away with it. She's cool.
I've got an idea.
What?
My room faces onto the canal, right? I'm gonna go back to my room, jump into the canal, see if I can swim to the other side and escape.
Right.
If you go outside and round the corner, you can shoot at me from there and try and get me.
You guys are crazy.
Hey, ready?
Ready.
Set?
Set.
1, 2, 3, go!
You know, final day on Earth. And I'm kind of be judged for the crimes committed. Oh. See who gets into heaven and who gets into hell. What's the other place? Purgatory. Purgatory. Purgatory's kind of like the in-betweeny one. It weren't really shit, but it weren't all that great either. Like, Tom, do you believe in all that stuff, Ken?